In 2001, the Trinity Railway Express began operating between downtown Fort Worth and downtown Dallas, providing the first commuter rail service in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. Now, the Fort Worth Transportation Authority, also known as the T, is planning and designing the next commuter rail line to serve Tarrant County. The Southwest to Northeast Rail Corridor is a 37-mile-long alignment that will provide commuter rail service between and among several major activity centers in Tarrant County. It is designed to meet the area's future transportation needs in response to higher gasoline prices and increasing congestion. It will use modern commuter rail technology to link Southwest Fort Worth with the TCU area, the Medical Center, downtown Fort Worth, the rapidly growing Northeast Tarrant County area, downtown Grapevine, and Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport. Current plans are for the system to be open for business in the 2012-2013 timeframe. The system starts in far southwest Fort Worth, with the end-of-line station at Sycamore School Road near its intersection with the future Southwest Parkway Toll Road. This area is targeted for significant new residential and commercial development in the next few years. Moving north on the Fort Worth and Western Railroad, the line's next station is at I-20 in Granbury, providing good regional access to the system from all directions and along the I-20 corridor. The next station is at Berry Street, just east of the TCU campus. This area is slated for extensive redevelopment through the Berry Street Urban Village Project, and the station will provide good access for TCU students and faculty. Continuing north, the alignment will serve a station in the Medical District, one of the largest employment centers in Fort Worth, providing convenient access to users and employees of local medical facilities. Near I-30, the alignment transitions into the Union Pacific Railroad right-of-way and into downtown Fort Worth to serve the TMP Terminal, which is the current end-of-line for the Trinity Railway Express. The rail system will also serve the Intermodal Transportation Center on the east side of downtown, also a transfer point to the TRE with access to many local bus routes and other modes of transportation. From downtown Fort Worth, the alignment moves northeast on the Union Pacific tracks, crossing the Trinity River and then into the North Side Station, just east of the historic Fort Worth Stockyards. The line then travels on the DART-owned Cotton Belt Railroad tracks through northeast Fort Worth to Beach Street, where a station will serve the major new industrial developments being planned for that area in addition to residences in the vicinity. At this point, the alignment moves into Haltom City, where a station is planned at US 377, east of the new library and Civic Plaza, and near new development planned for the area. The next station is at Iron Horse Boulevard in North Richland Hills, just north of Loop 820. The city plans extensive new developments in this area. Another station is planned in North Richland Hills, near Main Street in the old downtown area of Smithfield, again where new redevelopment is planned. The alignment continues along the Cotton Belt and into Colleyville, where a station is proposed at the intersection of John McCain Road and Colleyville Boulevard. The line then moves into Grapevine, with a new station planned along Main Street. This station will serve the new developments being planned for that area in addition to the new residential development that is already in place. It will also function as a joint facility with the Grapevine Vintage Railroad. The alignment then enters DFW Airport property with a station that will provide access both to the future DART line along the Cotton Belt to the east and new commercial development being planned by the airport in this area. Finally, the alignment moves into DFW Airport and a station between terminals A and B to serve airport passengers and employees. The new DART light rail line from Irving will also serve the station in the next few years. These lines will allow direct rail access into the airport for the first time. The T is committed to helping Tarrant County and the Dallas-Fort Worth region with its congestion, energy, and air quality issues in the months and years ahead. The Southwest to Northeast Rail Corridor project is one tool we can use to deal with those critical issues. You can stay in touch with this project by checking our website at sw2nerail.com.